at night, the little toads do.
Honey, are you ever gonna check on her?
I'm playing my game.
Well, maybe you should stop playing and contribute to this castle. If you're not gonna check on Toadstool, you could take Yoshi on a walk.
Wow, 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 wow.
Excuse me?
I said, wah, 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 wah. All you do is complain all day. I saved your life. Isn't that enough?
Unbelievable. You literally live in my house. But have you lifted one white glove to help in the last 6 months?
This wouldn't even be your house if I didn't kill Bowser. Who has to deal with his kids' lawsuits? Me. And in case you forgot, I'm a plumber and a doctor, not a lawyer.
And get a job, plumber, doctor.
You get a job. Royalty is not a career.
Hey, honey. Today the toads were stuck in a pit and we had to get a cloud fisherman. And no, not the good cloud fisherman, but the bad one. Yeah. So awful.
Whoa.
You're done.
Whoa.
Whoa.
Get the fuck out of my house, you fucking field plumber.
Hey, buddy. How long has it been since you spoke to her? 4 games worth of time. What are you up to? The ghost-busting business is going great. Really sorry I haven't been around. Well, at least I got Yoshi. Right, boy? Yoshi? Yoshi!
Get out of my life!
This man hurt my
son! Sorry, man, I gotta work today.
We order you to pay 100 coins so this guy can get his life back.
All I needed was a fresh start!
Mario!
Yeah, that's my brother! Yoshi Jr.! Take 3 of these and it should be cleared up in no time.